Where's today's hike?
We're going to Hub Hazel Lake, and this time I know exactly the name of our destination because I can see it right there. Luckily I can read too.
Well, should we get started?
Yes.
First time we've ever done this hike.
First time, we don't know what to expect, so sometimes not knowing gives the hike a sense of adventure. So we'll see.
Charge. What's the surprise?
What a surprise!
Where?
Right there! Hi! What
Hello.
Happened?
Stage 4 happened.
And?
And first, huckleberries for us for the year.
Oh! Ooh.
Oh no!
So?
Tardy.
Yeah, they're not quite ripe. They didn't seem ripe to me.
No, not quite, but I'm eating.
I know.
Give myself, as you would call it, the trotters. Oh, it's not a break. It's a meal.
It's a meal. Yeah. You gotta taste the forest as well as breathe it. And see it and smell it.
I've been breathing it for sure. This hike is a bugger. Pretty gorgeous.
Yeah, did you want to come overnight it here?
Oh, seriously,
because it'll be just you and I.
Yeah.
Could you imagine putting the hammock there?
Be pretty sweet.
Stay the night? I don't know. I think we get bored.
Might.
That's one of the reasons we don't overnight anything. You know? We just want to change. Oh my God. Here we are.
So,
Hub Lake.
Beautiful Hub Lake.
And it was a very nice shaded forest.
Yeah.
Well, shaded, no, the forest is shaded. So a shaded trail.
The hike through the shaded forest.
Yes. So even though it was a long trail, but we were definitely sheltered from the sun, so it didn't feel too bad.
I thought it was a little steep because I wasn't breathing too well. So I had the huffs and the puffs all the way up the hill.
It's smoky. It's pretty smoky. There's a fire season.
Fire season.
Yeah, and everything's hazy. Everything's gray. But you know, what you gonna do?
What you gonna do? So we got here. And it's about 2.25 miles to get here, so it's a good little jaunt. And let's see, what
two
else?
And a quarter,
two and a quarter, three and a quarter,
three
and a quarter, three,
yeah.
Three and a quarter. Vita went for a swim,
yes,
but we don't have any of the good footage.
You have some pictures,
you just have to use your imagination. Got my toes wet, so you can use your imagination.
He got his toes wet. Okay, I'll tell you this. I thought I brought I brought plenty of water to stay hydrated. I thought I brought us food. I made a mistake. I didn't. So kind of not happy about myself for forgetting to bring sustenance.
So we gotta...
I'm starving, so I want to go down and, you know, treat ourselves to something.
Yes. And we're going to get some water from the stream and...
Freshies. What you doing?
Water, water.
Water, water.
Down the hill, I think we're about a little over two. Ooh, big fish jumping. Fish have been jumping all over the place here. Makes me want to fish. That's how we take it. Anti-mosquito shots. Ah, go.
Drive-by shooting.
It was.
I killed a few mosquitoes.
I know, that's how you're a tough guy.
What?
Tough guy?
Yeah.
Don't make me kick your ass. Safeway Vita.
What?
The Safeway.
Safety first. What's the hurry?
Oh. Gotta keep a schedule.
I know.